US politics now on BBC One and hopes for healing a deeply divided nation. Well, I'm sorry we're having a problem bringing you Panorama tonight. We'll try and get it to you as soon as we possibly can. Well, do stay with us. This is BBC One, and we're having a slight technical issue at the moment. We'll try to sort it as soon as we possibly can. Well, I'm happy to say that we have now sorted our problem and we can bring you tonight's Panorama. Well, unfortunately, we can't bring you Panorama at the moment. We're still having a technical issue, so sorry about that. And do stay with us here on BBC One. You're watching BBC One this Monday night, and we're having an ongoing technical issue. We are working on it, so do bear with us, and we'll get you something on air to watch as soon as we can. You're watching BBC One, and unfortunately tonight we're having a major technical problem. Do bear with us. As I keep on saying, we are trying to get the problem sorted, and as soon as we can, we will be back with you on air. Watching BBC One, and we're having a technical issue at the moment. As I keep on telling you, we are definitely working on it, and we hope to have things up and running as soon as we possibly can. Well, unfortunately, we're still having a problem bringing you Panorama for tonight on BBC One. Do stay with us, and if we can't bring that to you, we'll bring you another programme instead. Watching BBC One, and we do have some problems at the moment bringing you any programs, but we will do as soon as we possibly can. Thanks for bearing with us here on BBC One. We are working very hard to get our programmes back on air, and as soon as we can, we'll have something for you to watch. Well, I'm glad to say we can now bring you a replacement programme for Panorama. It's Garden Rescue. Well, unfortunately, I made a mistake there, so I apologise for that. In fact, we can bring you Panorama now, and here it is on BBC One.
Finger on it, but it's just feeling like
you're watching BBC One, unfortunately.
I have already, not one,